in all the cubes of numbers from 1 to 20? Okay. Share with us cubes of numbers from 1 to 20.
1 cube 1, 2 cube 8, 3 cube 27, 4 cube 64, 5 cube 125, 6 cube 216, 7 cube 243, 8 cube 516, 9 cube 729, 10 cube 1000, 11 cube 1331, 12 cube 1728, 13 cube 2197, 14 cube 2744, 15 cube 3375, 16 cube 4096, 17 cube 4913, 18 cube 5832, 19 cube 6859, and 20 cube 8000.
Good try, Satvik. Anybody else who would like to try? I would like to see your name in the chat box. Okay, Raghav has written, may I? Yes, Raghav, you can also share with us. Unmute your microphone and speak cubes of numbers from 1 to 20.
Ma'am, may I start?
Yes, you can turn on your camera if you feel like.
Ma'am, my camera
it's
is
okay.
Not working.
It's fine, carry on.
1 cube 1, 2 cube 8, 3 cube 27, 4 cube 64, 5 cube 125, 6 cube 216, 7 cube 343, 8 cube 512, 9 cube 729, 10 cube 1000, 11 cube 1331, 12 cube 1728, 13 cube 2197, 14 cube 2744, 15 cube 3375, 16 cube 4096, 17 cube 4913, 18 cube 5832, 19 cube 6859, 20 cube 8000.
Good try, very good. So now just observe the screen, and today you have revised this cubes of numbers from 1 to 20. Now, yesterday we did some interesting facts about properties of cubes of some numbers, and we did few questions also. And today I am going to share with you about cube roots first. Okay, so how do you define the cube root of a number? So my dear students, the cube root of a number A is the answer to a question: what number, when cubed meaning raised to the power 3, results in A? If I ask you, find the cube root of 27. That means you have to ask yourself, what number when cubed gives us 27? So Chiranjh, I would like to know from you, what is the answer of that?
Ma'am, 3.
It is 3. Very good. So 3 cube is 27. So we say cube root of 27 is 3. Now my next question goes to Raghav. What is the cube root of 64?
4.
How did you get 4. This answer?
Because when we multiply 4 into 4, we get 64.
Very good. So, dear students, just note down the symbol of the cube root. It is flashing on the screen. And how we write the cube root of a number A. So, I'm coming back to your class and I would be asking some questions. Okay, now, Diya Singhal, can you tell me What is the cube root of 1000? Yes, some of them are writing in the chat box. Great. Good, good. I'm getting the answers. Okay, Ghazal, do you know what is the cube root of 1000?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the answer?
Ma'am, it's 10. Ma'am,
okay, it's 10. How do you get it?
Ma'am, by cube rooting the 1000.
No. What is the question in your mind? Like I said, what is the cube root of a number? How we have defined it? I'm coming back to it. It is the answer to the question, what number when cubed, that is raised to the power 3, results in A, that is the number A. So now I have given you the number 1000. So what is the question?
Ma'am, 10 cube equals to 1000.
Okay, so 10 cube is equal to 1000. So we write cube root of 1000 is 10. Very good. Very good. So this is the first thing which we have done today. Meaning of the term cube root of a number.